We don't do anything by machine though. Everything is handpicked here. And there is a blueberry harvester, but it kind of goes through, shakes the bushes, and what you get is what you get. You don't really get another picking. So we do everything by hand. That way we're picking the ripe ones first, letting the green ones ripen up, and we'll go back and pick those. Peaches, yeah, it's all by hand.